Juan. Tú necesitas ayudar a los niños, por favor.
You are now about to witness the strength of biology. Transduction, communication through a cell cue. One cell with talking, aptitude, microbes message, animals message. Center ligand, compound with the message. Detect bond, reshape an enzyme. Begins with the active enzyme in the cell. Receptors for the chargeless, hormones for transcriptions to harness. Guiding gene expression, protein concession. Nuclear rule in the palm of a receptor. Most ligands can cross the membrane like that. Too fat and charged for the amphipad. We need not diffuse, be patient. Integral proteins, await animation. Three kinds, await ligand interaction. G-protein coupled, receptor reaction. Guanosine triphosphate is the tool. Ligand binding, G-receptors cool. Morphine GDP proteins, no purpose. Replaced with a GGP active, detaches from the receptor. Diffuses to bond with an enzyme acceptor. Enzyme vamped up, transduction proceeding. G-protein down 1P. Self-hydrolysis of GDP. Recycling, GPCR for receiving. As cells talk, believe they hear it. And when they talk back like they use a signal transduction. Man, what do you even know about biology? Signal transduction, another tyrosine kinase. More P's and Sen 6, the gain range gets bigger. Enables acousal process, you'll notice. But the pictures alone won't show this. Two monomers on a cell surface. If not for the ligands, paths won't cross. Takes a molecule to get the process acting. Dimodan force, tyrosine accepting. Kinase taking ATP, good phosphate donor, high energy. Kinases cascade in the pathways with the G protein in the plasma. Plasma membrane, three kinases, phosphorylate, multiple substances, and they cascade. Just like they're supposed to, a crazy kinase from the cyto, make a tumor in it, cause it's malignant. GFs control gene expression, for any normal cell, it's tragic. Not the right expression, it controls itself, a ligand gets pulled out of the cell. The stability we max, and that's the law, RTK makes growth with one call. Cause I'm phosphate wielding, amplifications magnified. The indicator of the cascades is taking place within a cycle. But RTKs may be your last hope. It's signal transduction. Yeah, this biology, this is mad important. Channels its name and it's ligand gated. Signal transduction, ion channel that'll open the gate. But wait, I think I need a signal molecule to get them ions flowing in. And if there's a receptor, I will win. See, I get nervous systems like synapses, neurotransmitters release, bind to a ligand. Cause the gates open, ions go out or in. And when I trigger electric, I signal calcium salt ions trying to get into the cell, but cannot pass the membrane just outside looking for the one they call ligand. But here's a flash, I help protein binding, voltage gated, helping the nervous system make a cellular response. Four basic parts move through the phases. An opening for the ions to pass through. Electrical filter, recognition site for them to go through. Triggering a signal so they can go to. Yo, so how many gates will there be? Multiple, there are sensors around there. This is microscopic, you can't see. And they in you and me. Inside your brother and your mother. This is signal transduction. Yeah. Dang those molecules.